Some people like to fish or knit or watch football. I like to glue tiny pieces of colored paper together for hours and hours and hours. Around 2 years ago, I went through a really hard time because my second child did not survive birth. Around that time, the only time that I felt normal was when I was making art. I was no longer exclusively making art for career or for sale. I was making art to survive.